Now look down here at my materials. I've got a milk carton or a juice carton. I've got a toilet paper tube. I've got some paint. And I've got some glue.
The other day I had the most disturbing dream. I was stuck inside my television screen. I thought, this TV prison ain't for me, it's just outright. I'd rather be away from characters, away from artificial life. And I thought, W-A-K-E-U-P, wake up, get to work. I thought, W-A-K-E-U-P, please go get to work, it's fine. If you could have been there, then I think you'd understand that there is something off about this place, this wretched TV land. And I was stuck inside for hours, I was tapping on the screen like I was waiting for the dentist, reading People magazine. And I thought, W-A-K-E-U-P, wake up, break me free. W-A-K-E-U-P, nothing's here for me. Fresh Seattle MFORT.